dark in the cave tonight. Just over here there's a crack of light. Tomorrow is the day. I heard the voices coming through the wall. They're digging for a brand new shopping mall. They just knocked off for the day. It's late at night and the stars are deep. I'm okay, I don't need sleep. I've been sleeping for quite some time. I'm ready to dance with the devil's daughter. I don't need to walk on water when I know that I can run on wine. There's voices humming through the ground. Spirits kick old bones around. The wind picks up again. The ocean roars, it's time to wait. Lion roars at heaven's gate. The forest people call my name. They call me names I never understood. I am the spirit of the wind and the wood. I am the name in the writing on the wall. I don't know when and I don't know how. I do know I'm much stronger now. And I wouldn't have woke if I hadn't heard you call. I remember the day they put me here. The workmen wrapped in masks of fear, slowly rolling in the stone. They nailed my hands to a rowan tree. They burned my body and they blinded me. And they buried me here alone. Arthur kissed my bloody eyes, said, "You will live and we will die. But you will harm nobody here." Over his shoulder, high on the hill, I see her laughing, waiting still. The lovely dark and the wind went wild. He put me in this place. Years I slept in this holy park, slowly healing in the dark. I can hardly wait to see that workman's face.